appreciation night here. Our starting goaltender is presented by IGS Energy. Ben Bishop, 5-4 in 9 appearances against the Blue Jackets. And Jonas Korpisalo gets the stick. It's his first in 7 games. Tonight's opening faceoff presented by Labatt Blue. And we are underway. Dallas in their traveling whites, Jackets in their home blues. Korpisalo. Here is Jokinen wearing that familiar 36 that he has worn for several years. Carried in and across the line. Foligno, little between the legs, walks in after a how do you do? And a big stop there by Bishop.
Pass up ice, end of his shift. Nick Foligno picks this up in his skate and then continues between the legs through two defenders. And Ben Bishop is there in good position, but excellent opportunity to start this game for Nick Foligno.
This Dallas club unable to clear the zone. Radulov, little touch pass. Here's Ben. Puck goes off the leg of Seth Jones. Wraparound attempt. Korpisalo got a piece of that.
It's like Ben is going to attack Korpisalo. There was daylight there, but Korpisalo quickly closes. See Ben, that mindset as he gets behind the net was just to get to the other post as quick as he could.
Klingberg leading all defensemen in scoring in the National Hockey League. Fires a shot. It's deflected wide off the back wall. Jackets able to sweep it away from the Dallas Stars. They're able to play it back up high. D to D. Klingberg once more. Back to Lindell through the crowd. Korpisalo got a piece of it and the rebound with that right pass.
He's been a great teammate and he's getting rewarded. And there he looks sharp here to start this game. Has gotten better, but Nudavara, who was in that spot, has dipped a little bit. So an opportunity here for Jack maybe to earn some more ice time.
Savard steps up. That's defensive bait. Here a shot from a sharp angle. Who else? Oliver Bjorkstrand.
We're good. Numbers on the puck. There's three jerseys there. One blue jersey and then in front of the net. Immediately there with their strength and size to try to box out the opposition.
Neutral zone play and across the line. Here's Tyler Mott, the high rising shot over top of the net. Jack Johnson at the left point, dumps it down. Bishop out of the net to play. He goes wandering, the Jackets score! The Blue Jackets on the board. Schrader, his first as a Blue Jacket.
Good job by the Blue Jackets in pursuit here, but you can see a little playoff. The forecheck and it bounces the Blue Jackets way and Schrader's in front rolling puck. Doesn't matter because the goaltender's not set. Schrader puts it in the back of the net. The Blue Jackets will take it.
Panarin pursues the puck. Sends it back and Anderson's way. It's played by Dubois. Right point, Seth Jones. Panarin had the duck. Fought off there by Bishop. Panarin weaving through on to Werenski and across the line. Looking to get it there to Bjorkstrand. Oliver Bjorkstrand up high. Seth Jones, the shot, glove juggled and held by Bishop. Bishop not only making the play, but he's directing traffic in his own zone. 10.5 minutes left. Second period. Drop feed. Here's Spezza across the line. Jason Spezza, a little spinorama. Fought off there by Korpisalo. Klingberg, right circle. Klingberg trying to dance away. Mott there to help out his defenseman. Klingberg below the goal line. Klingberg, very patient. Puck fired and sent wide by Lindell. 6 for Dallas. Both teams with strong play defensively here in the second period. Foligno along that left wing. Puck turned over. Jokinen throws it towards the net and it'll be gathered up and held by Bishop. Played by Dallas off the glass and into Columbus territory. Ellie pursuing the puck. Here comes Shore walking to the net. Korpisalo got a piece of it. And from the scramble, the Jackets able to defend and help out their goaltender, much to the delight of the crowd. 4:40 left. Second period. Stars seconds away from going through yet another power play here. This one, quick shot. Oh, does Korpisalo make a big stop and send the puck out of play as he moves laterally to send it off the netting.
Korpisalo, knew Sagan was there, made that save, and then as he gets back to the bench, has a little chuckle with Sergei Bobrovsky.
Here's Klingberg. Not letting the officials know. Radulov up high. Radulov. Deliberately looks cross ice. Korpisalo again anticipating, moving laterally. This time it's officially out. looking to pick up that puck and away from Klingberg. Thrown in front, Spezza, quick feed, saved at the line, quick shot. Bishop able to track that one down. This is Lucas Sedlak. Across the line, Mott waits. Jenner lurking. This is Foxa on the turnover. Carries in and across the line, Mott. Radulov walks in front, kick save, rebound, and they're pointing to the net.
Columbus is challenging the play for goaltender interference.
John Tortorella wasting no time. Dan Singleton, video coach in the back room here. Very reckless, on his edges, cutting towards Korpisalo. Puck still not in the net. Now, the goaltender is, because of the contact of Radulov on the goaltender, that looks like textbook goaltender interference.
After review, the call's overturned. We do have goaltender interference. No ball.
That one went off the face there, and Zach Werenski rolled right up the stick. DDD here moving in. Lindell! Korpisalo got enough of it to send it wide.
Big save by Korpisalo.
Puck rolling and picked up by Wenberg. David Savard. Jenner in full flight. Long shot, stick. Jones gets a piece of him. Ben. Hetherington. Right side for John. Back for Hetherington. Let's one fly. It's deflected wide. Comes back to Johns. Active stick there in front of the net. Seth Jones able to track it down. Far side Radulov. Jenner is there. Ben able to pick up that puck. Dances away. There's Foligno. Keeping it from Radulov. Reverse it. Far side. Klingberg off the point. Klingberg. Puck from a sharp angle. Blocked. Second attempt. Korpisalo tracks it down and covers up. Great work.
Sagan gets a pretty good look at this. He's got to wait for the puck to settle.
Another great point, Jody. The Jackets certainly have played defense first. Sagan fanning on that attempted shot. Oh, my! The puck deflected off the Hamu shot, and it beats Korpisalo short side. We are tied at one.
See this puck go up high. Here comes the shot. It's a deflection up front. I think it's Radulov that got his stick on it.
Here's Seth Jones. Dances throw from the goal line in front. Bjorkstrand. Now Savard. Savard floats one in. Bishop trying to track it down. Wenberg. Oh, my. What a save. That is the save of the night, at least. One shot for the Blue Jackets on that power play. This is Klingberg across the line. Klingberg looks cross ice. Korpisalo's got it underneath him and will hold on.
He's going to squeeze the legs here as it looks like Radulov is trying to go five hole. Korpisalo's not sure where the puck is.
Jason Spezza, first shooter for Dallas. Spezza 1-for-2 with one game deciding goal. Spezza now picks it up, moves down the right side, coming quickly. Korpisalo backs up and makes the stop. Aaron 4-for-8, one game deciding goal. Down the off wing, the right-handed shot moving in, slows it down, and beats Bishop with a backhand.
Bishop can't believe it.
Sagan 3-for-4. Korpisalo now needing a big stop. Here comes Sagan. Moving in. Sagan sends it wide. The Blue Jackets win in a shootout.